What is the longest NHL playoff game? The answer, the longest game ever played was in Montreal on March 24, 1936. It was Game 1 of the semifinal round of the Stanley Cup Playoffs between Detroit and Montreal. It ended when Detroit's Mud Bruneteau scored the game's only goal in the sixth overtime period after 176 minutes and 30 seconds of gameplay.